happy here with me?
Yes.
What is it?
If only I could see my father again. Just for a moment. I miss him so much.
There is a way. This mirror will show you anything. Anything you wish to see.
I'd like to see my father, please. He may be dying, and he's all alone.
Then, you must go to him.
What did you say?
I release you. You're no longer my prisoner.
You mean I'm free?
Yes.
Oh, thank you. Hold on, Papa. I'm on my way.
With you, so you'll always have a way to look back and remember me.
Thank you for understanding how much he needs me.
Well, Your Highness, I must say everything is going just swimmingly. I knew you had it in you.
I let her go.
Yes, yes. Splend. You. What? How could you do that?
I had to.
Yes, but why?
Because I love her.
He did what?
Yes. I'm afraid it's true.
He's going away?
But he was so close.
After all this time, he's finally learned to love.
That's it then. That should break the spell.
But it's not enough. She has to love him in return.
Now it's too late. See you again.
I missed you so much.
But the beast, how did you escape?
I didn't escape, Papa. He let me go.
That horrible beast?
But he's different now, Papa. He's changed somehow.
Hi!
Oh, a stowaway.
Why, hello there, little fella. Didn't think I'd see you again.
Why'd you go away? Don't you like us anymore?
Oh, Chip, of course I do. It's just... May I help you?
I've come to collect your father.
My father?
Don't worry, mademoiselle. We'll take good care of him.
My father's not crazy?
He was raving like a lunatic. We all heard him, didn't we?
No! I won't let you.
Maurice! Tell us again, old man. Just how big was the beast?
He was enormous. I'd say at least 8. No, more like 10 feet.
You don't get much crazier than that.
It's true, I tell you.
Get him out of here.
Call me.
No, you can't do this.
Poor Belle. Well, it's a shame about your father.
You know he's not crazy, Gaston.
I might be able to clear up this little misunderstanding. If...
If what?
If you marry me.
What?
One little word, Belle, that's all it takes.
Never.
Have it your way.
Belle? Let go of me!
My father's not crazy, and I can prove it. is. I know he looks vicious, but he's really kind and gentle. He's my friend.
If I didn't know better, I'd think you had feelings for this monster.
He's no monster, Gaston. You are.
She's as crazy as the old man. The beast will make off with your children. He'll come after them in the night.
No.
We're not safe till his head is mounted on my wall. I say we kill the beast.
Until he's dead, he'll come stalking us at night.
Said to sacrifice our children to his monstrous appetite.
He'll wreak havoc on our village if we let him wander free. So it's time to take some action, boys. It's time to follow me. The mist through the woods, through the darkness and the shadows. It's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride. Say a prayer, then we're there at the drawbridge of a castle, and there's something truly terrible inside. It's a beast, he's got fangs, razor sharp ones, massive paws, killer claws for the fiend. Hear him roar, see him foam, but we're not coming home till he's dead. Good and dead! Kill the beast!
No, I won't let you do this.
If you're not with us, you're against us. Bring the old man. Get your hands off me. We can't have them running off to warn the creature.
Let us out!
We'll rid the village of this beast. Who's with me?
Let him push, not your horse.
Throw your courage to the sticking place.
We're counting on your son to lead the way.
Warn the master. If it's a fight they want, we'll be ready for them. Who's with me?